The rapid spread of COVID-19 has caused a complete halt in daily routines. With public transport being a vital service in any society, the basic continuity of its services becomes necessary. Always wear a face mask and carry a bottle of sanitizer with you. Follow physical distancing guidelines by staying at least 6 feet from other people. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Limit touching frequently touched surfaces like handrails, elevator buttons, and doorknobs. Avoid unnecessary stoppages and eating outside food while traveling. The public transport vehicles need to be disinfected frequently. The staff needs to take appropriate safety measures to protect both the community and themselves. Install and use Arogya Setu application for more information. Issued in public interest by NDMA and IIPHG.